with the Discovery Channel, Newsweek, the Los Angeles Times, USA Today, and Fox News have reported on the benefits of this super herb and how it is regarded by millions of people to be an almost magical herb that can cure almost any illness.
You can now find the mushroom herb in coffees, teas, or oatmeal. They're also made in soaps, toothpaste, and lotions. Or for an easy fix, you can just take a reishi pill. In numerous studies, reishi's proven to tame allergies, high blood pressure, heart disease, and help fight inflammation.
Not only are average people benefiting from the power of Ganoderma lucidum, even trusted medical professionals like Dr. Watts are challenging the traditional ways they approach medical treatment of their patients.
My initial thoughts about the natural herb Ganoderma lucidum, I thought it was a joke. The biggest surprise for me when I tried Gano myself was I started believing in natural herbal medicine. There was a drastic shift in my thinking in medicine. The results that I witnessed in a patient that I did start it on was a 12-year-old girl who I had previously, 6 months before, diagnosed with type 1 diabetes, which is meaning that she's having to use insulin on a daily basis, several times a day. After 4 months of continuing with the supplement, with the Ganoderma lucidum, this patient went from a type 1 diabetic, which is injecting herself on a daily basis with insulin, to actually a type 2 diabetic, in which her diabetes is controlled by medication, by oral medications. It's unheard of for a type 1 diabetic to go to a type 2 diabetic in just that short time frame. I mean, it's unheard of, period.